tribute. Lord Ganapati was requested by various sages and rishis to stay there to save his devotees and assist the rishis to do penance without any hindrance. And a lake called Ganesh Tirtha was formed to bring water for the temple. Later on, this temple was known as Iragunji.
Yeah.